and then let go of the starter, and then I roll up to about 60% and then back off. So here we go. Now once I'm running, I'm going to pull the trans brake over here, left side. You'll hear it chirp. It comes to a stop. At that point, while this is pulled in, I can put it into gear, let go of that, like a clutch on a motorcycle, and you're riding.